But I missed 20 years, you know, being in Germany and feeling very comfortable back home.
And how long has the process been? I mean, how long have you been talking about PSL return, South Africa return, and how long has it been talking about Maritzburg?
Well, actually, the thought was always there, coming back home to come play. And it was 3 years ago that I wanted to come back, but the option wasn't there for me to come. And thanks to Maritzburg United, that Ernst contacted me and spoke to me about his ideas and his concept, which made me very happy about it, you know, to put it into the team and help the team. And that was one of six in Lotto to come back and play for Maritzburg.
And you worked with Ernst before. Just remind us which clubs you've worked with him before.
Well, first he was my coach first in Bochum, which was very difficult for me because I was a young player and he expected a lot from me, which didn't go well. But he got me to Cyprus 3 years ago, which was unlucky because when I came to Cyprus, he got fired 2 weeks ago, so I didn't have the opportunity to work with him. But now at least I get the opportunity now to work with him for the next 3 years.
And just in terms of working in the PSL, when you look at what Benny's done, you look at Zuma and Alveta, a lot of your peers have actually set the tone. Has that made an influence? Have you phoned and spoken to the guys about their season? And how's that influenced?
No, actually, I always looked over the internet what Benny and Zuma is doing and Alveta. And I saw they had great seasons, you know. The action they put on the whole year was unbelievable. And that motivates me a little bit to come back, you know, because with my qualities to help this team and groom this team also to win championships, that's why I decided to come to Maritzburg United.
Will you look at talking to Benny and some of the guys just to pick their brain about the way the football's changed? Because it's been a long time since you were home.
Well, actually, I don't have private contact with them. I mean, I do phone now and again, but the contact with the players is not as strong like it used to be when I was a national team. But as I said, over the internet, over reading Kickoff magazine, I got the idea what the league is like, and I'm looking forward to it.
And how much do you know about the Maritzburg team, the players here?
Well, actually, I believe last year they had a good team, but they just lacked on goals, scoring goals. And the concept of what Ernst told me about how you want to groom the team, because as you know, one man don't make a team, you know, you need 11 players plus another few players sitting on the bench that makes the whole team to win championships. So that's what he's trying to do, and he asked me if I can groom the team, help the team with my experience, and we came up with the same decision. That's why I'm here.
Understood you've played a little bit left back in the last few seasons. Could you fit in? Could we see you fitting in a different position?
To be honest with you, the last 20 years, I played all kinds of positions. I played left back, I played the central midfield, I played right wing, I played striker. So I'm like all rounder, you know. So that's one of the good points for Maritzburg United. If a player falls out, I can always fill in, you know. So and I also saw that. So that's why everything just connected to each other.
And just remind us, lastly, you were born in Durban. You spend not much time in Maritzburg. Do you not have some family up this way?
No, I do have family. I do have family here in Maritzburg. And when I used to live in Durban, I was mostly in Maritzburg visiting family. So, I mean, Durban and Maritzburg, it's all one, so it's my home. You know, and it's back to be home.
And Germany seems like it's been your home since 17. I mean, any options to now make South Africa your home? Has it changed much in terms of where you guys will raise family?
No, it won't change anything. I mean, Germany is my second home, right? I'll always feel comfortable there, but as you say, there's no place like home. I mean, even so, when I used to play for the national team, they used to call me, I used to never say no. I used to always come and play because coming on the plane and coming back to South Africa, you know, I mean, you know, makes the heart warm, you know, you don't want to come back. So, as I said, I'm happy to be here. I'm looking forward for the PSL, so let's see what happens.